Hello, boys and girls. It's Mrs. Lewis. I hope that you are all home safe, healthy, reading, singing, and playing with your families every single day. Today, I'm here to read you a book called La La La. But actually, I'll be singing it to you since it's a musical book and the only word in it is la. You'll have to watch the illustrations really carefully to see what is going on with the little girl. I thought this was a good book to read right now with what we're all going through, being home and away from many friends and family. Sometimes we all feel a bit alone, but there's always someone out there who will reach out to you or to me. We just have to be willing to listen. So snuggle up, get cozy, and let's listen to La 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 by Kate DiCamillo.
La 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 by Kate DiCamillo. A story of hope, illustrated by Jamie Kim. La. La, la, la.
La, 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 la.
la, la, la.